First person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Johnny Fairplay. That's six. That's enough. You need to grab your torch. Johnny Fairplay, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Can I get a hug? You be nice to those guys. Bye, guys.
Second person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Mary, based on the way the votes were distributed, five is enough. Need to bring me your torch. Mary, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Bye, guys. Win this.
Third person voted out of fans versus favorites. Yeah, man. That's five. That's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Stay there. Okay. Don't worry. Don't cry.
Yeah, man. The tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Good luck, you guys. Have fun.
Fourth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Mike, that's five, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Mike, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Fifth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Joel, that's five, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
Hey, big guy.
Joel, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Antibiotics are not working at this stage. It's showing signs of spreading around your body. It's moved up into your lymph nodes. It can make you really, really sick, okay? An infection that goes into your bloodstream is potentially fatal.
Ah, God.
No way.
So this isn't even a case of another afternoon, I'll come check you later today.
I can only recommend, for the sake of his leg and his life, that he leaves the game now. He needs hospital treatment. It's not going to get better. It will just get worse.
What can you do?
Okay, let's go.
Go to the hospital.
Sorry, guys. Bad luck on Johnny.
Sixth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Chet, that's four, that's enough. Need to bring me your torch. Chet, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go.
Love you guys. So you want to leave, you're leaving. There's no, I'm not here to talk you into staying, that's for sure. Right. I just want to understand it.
I was doing it for everybody else, doing it for my husband, doing it for my sister who wants to live vicariously through me. I don't want to hurt these people. So I want to stay to help them. This is like the first decision I've made that's like for me. You know, because I don't want to let anybody down. I don't want anybody to hate me. I don't want anybody to think that I'm quitting.
This adventure means different things to different people. It represents different things to different people. You've certainly given it your best.
Yeah.
And all's gonna be okay. Ready to get out of here?
I am.
Let's get your stuff.
Seventh person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Tracy. That's four, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Tracy, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Eighth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites. Amy, that's three, that's enough. You need to bring me a torch.
You're gonna have so much fun.
Amy, the tribe has spoken. Time for you.
Good luck, you guys.
Ninth person voted out and the first member of our jury, Eliza. That's six, that's enough. Need to bring your torch. The tribe has spoken. Tenth person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites and the second member of our jury, Ozzy. Need to bring me your torch.
Thanks, guys.
Ozzy, tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Eleventh person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites and the third member of our jury. Jason, that's four, that's enough. You need to bring your torch. Jason, the tribe has spoken.
James, you know the way the game works. It's always your call unless medical decides it's too big a risk. Yeah. So, Caroline, are you saying it is too big a risk? Are you pulling him from the game? What's the call?
If he'd had absolutely no pain and it was just superficial, then I'd be happy. But my call is that it is too big a risk. It is.
All right, let's get you out of here and get you to a hospital.
Cool.
Thanks, Caroline.
Thanks, James.
Most your tribe's on a reward, but those that are here, you want to say goodbye?
Yeah.
All right.
If anybody has the hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
About that, Jeff. I just want to say, when I told y'all I didn't have it, I didn't have it then. So I didn't lie. But I got it!
The rules of Survivor state that if anybody plays a hidden immunity idol, any votes cast against them will not count, and the person with the next highest number of votes will be sent home. This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Amanda do not count. Twelfth person voted out a Survivor and the fifth member of our jury. Alexis, that's two, and that is enough. Need to bring me your torch. Alexis, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Eric, you have the individual immunity necklace. As always, you can give it up to somebody if you choose to. Otherwise, it is yours and you are safe tonight.
This is a very tough decision for me for a lot of reasons. As a competitor, I've always said, you know what, keep your fate in your own hands. But there's so many things weighing on my mind. I've made a lot of mistakes in the past couple days. And I know that actions do speak louder than words. I want to give individual immunity to Natalie.
Suddenly, Natalie, you are safe. 13th person voted out in the sixth member of our jury. Eric, that's three, that's enough. You need to bring me your torch.
You guys drive me crazy.
I've lost my ring as dumbest survivor ever.
I should have known better.
Eric, the tribe has spoken. Fourteenth person voted out, the seventh member of our jury. Natalie, it's three, it's enough. You need to bring me your torch. Natalie, the tribe has spoken. Fifteenth person voted out, and the eighth and final member of our jury. Cerie, need to bring me your torch.
It's okay. It's all right.
Cerie, the tribe has spoken. The winner of Survivor Fans versus Favorites. All right.